Hey guys, welcome to what is probably going to be the last episode. I said that last time, but we're at the Vault of the Warrior. Come on. This is what we've been searching for the whole game. And apparently Jack's already here, from what we can tell. Yeah, find Jack, see? He's here.
You're a plague, bandit. You and your kind have corrupted Pandora with your greed and your hatred. It comes down to me to save this world from your kind. But I'm more than happy to do it.
He's a little bit nuts, isn't he? Lilith. Shit. Guess we know we're in the right place. Yeah. Still don't know what happened to Mordecai and Brick. I hope they got out. Here we go. Final approach. Oh great, I can feel sneeze building. It's locked. With something like this is your final destination. Are you sure you don't have more stuff to do? I've got a feeling once we've finished here, there will be like some more objectives open up. Let's reload this quickly. Right. So I'm just psyching myself up. This is the final battle.
This is where it all ends.
Jeez.
Once Lilith here charges the key, I'll control the warrior and wipe you bandits off my planet.
Fucking hell.
When you get to hell, tell your Vault Hunter friends I said hey.
Doorway back to the Iridium Blight. What is this? Whoa, okay. That's pretty cool. I think I'll save the others for when I need them. Lilith. So I'm here, girl. Son of a bitch. Found him.
Right on time. Key's nearly ready. But before I cleanse this planet for good, I'm gonna avenge my daughter.
Marco! That's the real Jack. Turret! Yeah, fuck you, Jack! Yeah!
That it? Huh?
You're gushing. Oh, fuck me. No.
No! The key's charged!
Not dying yet. Newsflash!
Shit!
Turret kill!
Too late, Bandit! I win!
The greatest helium power Pandora has ever seen.
Oh no.
And it's my control!
Whoa! Holy shit! Oh great, we've got Crystalix as well!
Lava's rising! Get to high ground!
Shoot it, Tom! Whoa, what the hell just catapulted me into the air? Fuck, Crystalix. Fuck you, warrior! Lilith, where are you? I can hear you, but I can't see you. Hold still, you big fucker!
Meet my lady friend!
Yeah, come on! There you go! Rockets, you bitch!
Lava's rising! Get to high ground!
Yeah! For the greatest alien power Pandora's ever known. It's going down very easily.
Lava's rising! Get to high ground!
Turret, take care of the racks. Lilith, you keep saying that, but where are you? Oh, she's here. Yeah, big fucker!
Look out!
perfect iridium, it's just been lost to the lava. Nearly got it. Booyah. Sorry, but it is. Iridium! Iridium everywhere!
I think you killed it. Never hurts to make sure, though. Hit the button on the moonshot console.
Yeah, I'm gonna collect all this iridium first, if you don't mind. Just in case.
Money, money, money! And iridium.
Why can't when they die they just like drop a treasure chest and you open the chest and just collect the stuff that way? Why do you have to run around and just like Well, to be honest, that's it. That's so much easier than I remember. Beast moded that thing. Yeah! Big fucker. Yeah, not so tough now, are ya? Get into all that shields down. So many guns! I got full inventory. Bye bye! Fire. Dying handsome Jack. Whoa.
No, I can't highlight this. Not when I'm so close. And not at the hands of a filthy bandit! See, I could have saved this planet. See, I could have actually restored order. And I wasn't supposed to die by the hands of a child-killing psychopath! You're a savage! You're a maniac! You are a bandit! And I am the goddamn hero! The warrior was practically a god.
Yeah.
How in the hell have you killed my warrior? You idiot. The warrior could have brought peace to this planet. No more dangerous creatures, no more bandits. Pandora, it could have been paradise!
Either you kill Jack, or I'll kill him for you. What's it gonna be?
Well, that's my answer, Lilith. Skin there, want that. Weapons, I'm sure. Ah, okay, blue, yes. Ah, hello, little bit of iridium. You are hiding under the warrior. I almost didn't see you. God damn it, I've got to drop so much stuff. Blue, because I don't get stuff for like yellow rated stuff anymore, or white rated stuff. Sorry. Yeah.
Wait a sec. Let me. You don't want to touch this thing right now, trust me.
Alright. Hey! Oh,
I nearly bought it back there. Hey, Lilith!
Where the hell were you guys 5 minutes ago? If you weren't in the vault here, we'd all be dead.
I think that's her way of saying we won.
Yeah.
I figured that.
If I never see this key again, it'll be too soon. It's been fun, you alien piece of shit.
Oh, crap. Whoa.
What the? Are those vaults?
You know what that means.
Yeah. No rest for the wicked.
Oh! To be honest, I'm a little disappointed. I thought the warrior, after all the hype building up through the game, I thought it would have been harder to kill. Oh, here we go. Congratulations, you've unlocked true Vault Hunter mode. This is where the real game begins. You'll fight newer, tougher enemies and earn better loot and gain even more levels. Okay. Yeah, I've still got full inventory though. Oh really? They just left me here. Dicks! Fucking hell, level 50! Jesus Christ. Well, I guess that's it. I mean, yeah, let's go to Sanctuary and see what the final one is. But yeah, Jesus. Jack's dead. Vault's been sealed. What happened to Jack's mask? Oh, hang on, I didn't drop my guns, did I? Right. Damn. Alright then, well, let's head back to Sanctuary and see what this raid boss is. I think that means you've got to have more people on your team to be able to take it on. If it's the one I'm thinking of, because I can remember when this game, well, like when I was like doing research on like the DLC for it. I haven't seen any of the gameplay, so all of the DLC is new to me. I have no idea what happens in it. But apparently, I had a look at what might be one of the raid bosses. It's one of the new bosses you come across in this game after you've completed it, and it looks ridiculous. Where the fuck am I? I'm in the Iridium Blight. That's the entrance to Heroes Pass. Geronimo! Thank God for no fall damage. Just want to get killed walking back to the fucking fast travel point. I mean, would it have killed him to put a car station right outside?
Turret deployed!
Turret, help! Paint turret.
Autoguns chewing him up! Love that turret!
Paint turret.
You're all
ooh,
gonna die!
Iridium. Thank you. I guess this is the complete any last minute stuff or any of the side missions. Jack's dead, so don't have to worry about him anymore. So back to Sanctuary and see what everyone has to say. Yeah. What's Tannis got to say now? Oh, it's Tannis we have to talk to.
I'm very sorry to say I need your assistance. With the warrior defeated,
yeah,
and Jack lying in a pool of his own blood and fecal matter, you might think Pandora is safe. You are wrong.
What?
I built a seismograph out of rusty metal and mucus.
Ew.
And it tells me that a creature of considerable power has awakened somewhere on Pandora. You will destroy it, of course. I hope you have the iridium necessary to access its lair.
Okay. You will die. Seriously. Go to Terramorphous's lair. Well. Might as well. I mean, this will be the last for Borderlands 2. However, I will still be recording. I will be doing the DLC next. And there's 5 or 6 DLC packs, so that'll keep me going for a while. But at the same time, I will start playing the pre-sequel as well. So I'll be uploading them like that simultaneously with the DLC for this. Don't mind me. Thank you. Open Terramorphous Lair. Cost me 8 iridium. Better be fucking worth it. Terramorphous Peak. Summon the Terramorphous. So it's a fresher. Obviously. Or is it telling me that there are freshers here? I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die, but I'm just curious to see what it is. Oops. What is it gonna be, like some sort of arena thing? This thing can't be that big, surely. What was that? Shit me! Turret! Here it comes! Holy shit, I just got one-shotted! God, I haven't even done any damage to it. I don't like it. I'm gonna run out of ammo before I even put a scratch on it. Shit. Yep, kill myself.
Nope.
I think that's fairly obvious. I cannot take on Terramorphous. Nope, I'm done. I'm not trying that anymore. Right. I think that's it, guys. Thank you so much for your support. For fucking that, I am not taking that on. No way. I'm getting out of here. Thank you so much for your support through this series. I really, really appreciate it. Yeah, do leave a like if you've enjoyed this video and if you've enjoyed the series in general. As always, there'll be a link to the full playlist in the description. Please do subscribe if you want to see more content like it, because I will be doing the DLC for this, as well as doing the pre-sequel and the DLC for the pre-sequel as well. So, yeah, I really do hope you guys have enjoyed it, and please do, I do hope to see you guys next time for the next episode. Bye. Yeah, I hope to see you guys for the next episode, and I'm really disappointed. I mean, why couldn't the warrior be like that? Why couldn't the warrior be that powerful? It would have made it so much more fun to fight, because the warrior went down way too easily, and I know it's, I know I'm OP and everything, but still, I would have hoped for more of a fight from it. But yeah, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope to see you guys in the next video. And as always, adios.